Hello and welcome. In this video, I'm going to show you how to disable friend notifications in Discord. Whenever somebody wants to add you as a friend, you get a little red notification. That can be annoying. So to get rid of it, all you gotta do is go to your user settings. You can find the cogwheel at the bottom left. It's the same on mobile. You have to swipe the left side to the right, and there you have it. Press it, then go to privacy and safety, and here, in the area who can add you as a friend, just disable everyone, disable friends of friends, and disable server members. That's all you gotta do. You can also allow server members. You can also allow friends of friends, but you don't really want to do that. Unless you're fine with a little bit of distraction through friendship requests. Once you disable these, you will not get notifications from friend requests anymore. People can still try to send requests, but as you can see, that has no effect. There is nobody impending, and you didn't even have to block them. They can try add friend as often as they like. It doesn't work anymore. Now, if you go back to your settings and allow people to send friend requests, then of course they can again send friend requests. Add friend, and they appear in your pending immediately. You can ignore them, but they can send another friend request immediately. And you can ignore them, but they can just continue doing so. Although they do not know whether you ignored or in general ignore all requests, they just see add friend, that's all they ever see. And if they do it way too often, they will get slowed down by Discord. Although not quite sure what it really does, it seems to just delay them for 1 second apparently. So if you decide to accept a friend request, then the requester can unfriend you and then start sending you friend requests immediately. One way to solve that is to block these people, and then you will not hear of them anything at all anymore. If you unblock them, they can again send friend requests. But if you do block them and they try to send a friend request, you don't get any notifications anymore, and it's just the same as if you reject friend requests in general. So this is how you do it. Go to settings, go to privacy and safety, and then select everyone, friends of friends and server members. Make sure they are all grayed out if you don't want to receive friend requests at all anymore. Hope this helps. Subscribe, give this video a like. We will see each other next time. Until then, ciao!